Side ops list updated. Select unit. Staff dismissed. Select unit. Staff dismissed. Select unit. Staff, select unit. Staff, select unit. Staff, dismissed. Select unit. Staff, select unit. Staff, select unit. Staff, dismissed. Select unit. Staff, dismissed. Select unit. Staff, dismissed. Select unit. Staff dismissed. Select unit. Staff dismissed.
Sorry guys, select I was unit. Speaking to
staff
someone.
Dismissed. Select unit.
Surgeon. I think I have enough surgeons, guys.
Staff select unit. Staff dismissed. Select unit. Staff select unit.
I'm just trying to get all my stuff.
Staff dismissed.
Just trying to create some space. Shotgun. Oh god damn it, I screwed up.
Select unit. Staff.
Just
dismissed.
Trying to create some space between everyone.
Select unit. Select unit. Staff dismissed. Select unit. Staff dismissed.
I know everything gets bumped down and all that.
Select unit.
It's just because there's so much staff dismissed. And I need to create some
select
room.
Select unit. Staff dismissed.
Come. Oh, I can't move him. Oh, because he's on mission right now. Him,
select
I'll remove.
Unit. Staff dismissed. Select unit. Staff dismissed. Select unit. Staff dismissed.
A lot of people are on missions right now. I got 3 A pluses right here. That's pretty good. But I want to get rid of these 3 guys right here. And him. KIA or some brig. Can't do nothing with them yet. Oh, he's just recovering right now. He's lucky he's staying because he got an A plus. Him, I don't really need him, but I'm gonna keep him because he has 1B for combat. Oh, a lot of minerals just collected. Nice.
Please select a mission. Unit dispatched.
I'll send just D out for now because send them
unit
out.
Dispatched.
I can't send anyone else out. Dang. Wasn't a side up I wanted to do, but for now I'm just looking.
Please select a mission.
I'm gonna do this mission right now, guys, just because they have the transport specialist. Yeah. Like I said at the beginning, I was gonna do this one. Equipment. Yeah, I wanna get rid of the shield. I'm gonna take an RPG just in case. Character sneaking too. Good chocolate milk. Anyway, guys, be right back. Okay, just had to close the door because laundry's going on. Oh, I have to do laundry too. I got so much things to do today. Gotta do laundry. I think I'll vacuum later. After my stream, I just have so much things coming up. Pitch dark. So we're going to Africa.
Came from intel. The target is Angola's Mfinda oil field, upstream from the landing point. A spill has covered the whole area in crude. A pipeline that crosses the Muneni River failed, and now the shore's a mess.
Whoa.
Not to mention the villages downstream have no drinking water.
Oh, that's bad. Cat. I see you, cat.
The pipeline from that facility. Taking it out should end the leak. The client this time is an environmental NGO. Destroy the facility. Stop that leak. This may seem like straight-up philanthropy, but there's another
child soldiers
to it. The Mfinda oil field
walking gear
abandoned. Then the rebel group UNITA moved in, taking it upon themselves to kickstart operations. UNITA's been rapidly modernizing its arsenal. Rumor has it someone's been selling them U.S. military hardware. Intel's analysis suggests the brokers of front company, Cyphers. Keeping tabs on UNITA could tell us who's pulling its strings.
Are we invisible right now? No. Dee Dee, don't drink the water.
Make your way to the oil facility. It's to the north, past Wala Yamasa. The village is currently occupied by UNITA, so stay sharp. The war industry we started has taken a pretty crooked course these past 9 years. With no other options, soldiers have become dogs of war, sent to conflict zones as private forces, or PFs. Guys we fought alongside are dying all around the globe for no reason. No banner. But it's how they survive. The demand for PFs here in Africa is especially high. Cold War standoffs, resource exploitation, tribal clashes. What's big business for developed countries has only brought conflict here. That mess you're standing in is just the latest example. Village. It's been turned into a supply hub for UNITA, meaning it'll be stocked with weapons and resources. Should be a thing or two that'll come in handy. Don't be shy. They deserve to be in better hands.
The map has been updated. Analysis complete.
Go!
Analysis complete.
He's got an A ring. Oh my god, really? Oh, I nailed him.
That's digitalis. It's toxic, but it can also be used as medicine.
There he goes. Ooh, a new machine gun. No one know it'll be gone.
You have arrived at your destination.
Good. Thank you for telling me. This guy's in A rank, and that's what I'm looking for. A ranks. Oh shit.
Get him.
Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated.
Mm-hmm. He's coming too. Roger that.
Okay. Good. Good.
Pidin. Child soldiers.
Analysis complete.
Children there are abducted and trained to be soldiers. They're only taught.
Oh my god.
And one day they grow up and teach the next generation the same way. With a gun in his hands, a kid is as dangerous as any adult. Only they don't know a thing about right and wrong. Boss, do not hurt any child soldiers. If you do, the mission is over.
The map has been updated. Analysis complete.
Oh my god.
Marker placed.
No, no, get over here. There you go. The kid saw it. Damn it, D.
You have arrived at your destination.
Over DD.
Get
her.
Analysis complete.
You gotta extract him.
Attack.
Wow, man, I can't believe these guys all have A ranks at some of them. That I like.
He's coming too.
Can't harm any children.
Analysis complete.
Oh, I think you're going to be dead.
Outpost captured.
Nice. There, DD.
Okay.
Good boy. Oh, wild animal, a bird. Nice, DD. Took out the. I'll take this. Thank you. And, why don't I take this too? Why not? Before that, I want to check if I could build something, the facility any bigger, like any of the places. So I won't do this one, not yet. I want to do which one? Medical team.
Platform construction.
Oh, I need more fuel. This one won't be for quite some time. Fuel.
You've made it past the village. Continue heading for the oil facility. It's located upriver.
Sure, we're gonna be caught. Damn, didn't see the guy there. He doesn't even know where we are, actually. That's a good thing. But that flare might give us away.
Analysis complete.
Subject on board. Leave the rest to us. There it is. The oil facility. To stop the leak, you need to shut down the oil transfer.
How does he know where they know I am?
Water separator tank. The details are on your iDroid.
Analysis, the map has been updated. Analysis complete.
Get him!
No!
3 headshots. Wow, a lot of enemies. You finding enemies like crazy. Oh, it's all sorry. I don't think DD can follow me, right? No. I'm gonna go back through.
Boss, destroy the oil facility and stop the flow of oil. To prevent the machinery being turned back on again, you need to turn off the oil transfer pump and destroy the oily water separator tank. Check the details on your iDroid.
Attack!
Good, no shots off. I'm in a really bad spot. Just wanted to say. Damn it!
Buddy, departing area of operations.
Damn it. Ugh. doing such bad. Yeah, I know you see me right now. You know what? Yes! It was a total fail there.
Boss, destroy the oil facility and stop the flow of oil. To prevent the machinery being turned back on again, you need to turn off the oil transfer pump and destroy the oily water separator tank. Check the details on your iDroid.
Go.
Analysis complete.
Nice. Sorry about that, guys. My controller was acting up for some reason. I don't know why. Oh my god, so many enemies so close to each other.
Attack!
Back here. There's no one's there.
Analysis complete.
Right. Oh, hurry up, hurry up, hurry up, hurry up, hurry up. Thanks. Go. This way.
Come on. Oh, yeah. get him. Go. Attack. Stay.
So I guys get instructed again. Where's Dee Dee?
Get him.
Wait.
Go.
Just firing off bullets so they get away from Dee Dee. Wow, there's so many enemies here, it's like so hard to move around. Sorry, Dee Dee.
Where are your friends?
The PF soldiers are speaking Afrikaans, an official language of the Republic of South Africa. Boss, we're gonna need someone with the Afrikaans interpreter skill to understand what they're saying. We'll look into it here, but for now, you'll just have to make do without one.
Well, he's dead.
Analysis complete.
Bark. Bark.
C'est bien, le succès.
to that.
If you need to pass the time, go ahead and smoke that cigar of yours.
Wow, I just knocked past two enemies.
Attack!
Who wants Yakal?
Gotta get one. No, you're not killing my dog.
Development project has been added.
I have no silencers now. Dog. I want to shoot that guy so badly, but...
Sergio,
Pretty sure they just saw me, and it's midnight exactly, so I'm in a bit of a pinch now. Oh, that was one of the machines I destroyed. Dang, that was bad. Not many enemies left. Oh, guy right there didn't even get care. That was close. Almost blew myself up, guys.
You have arrived at your destination.
Where do I have to go? to somewhere here.
Boss, destroy the oil facility and stop the flow of oil. To prevent the machinery being turned back on again, you need to turn off the oil transfer pump and destroy the oily water separator tank. Check the details on your iDroid. There's the transfer pump control room. The emergency stop button is probably inside it.
Why is it still going? Uh-oh. That's not a good sign.
Bodies. Why?
Those aren't bodies. Those are some mutant creature-like things.
Oil transfer pump shut off confirmed. Next, destroy the oily water separator tank. That'll ensure they can never use the facility again.
They didn't look like human bodies to me. That was a bunch of bull. I hit the guy. Wonder if I could get a grenade in there. Oops. Did I do that? Oops. Hopefully that didn't cause anything too destructive. Where the hell did they all appear? Oh, and they got walkers. Oh, I'm in trouble.
You destroyed the separator tank. Objective's complete. No security. Get out of there ASAP.
Yeah, I would if I could get...
An Analysis complete.
No. Shoot.
Outpost captured.
Yeah, it's captured for now, but I gotta get out here. Oh, stuff. I got some B stuff. 8 B stuff. Oh, pretty good. Well, hopefully good.
Please select a mission. Unit dispatched.
God, the walkers appeared. Holy shoot, luckily I got out of there just in time.
Please select a landing zone. Support helicopter Roger. Requested.
This is actually bad. I hit the guy. What I like to know. Oh shit, I should have not got rid of that helicopter.
Please select support helicopter
Roger.
Requested. Analysis complete.
I love how I did that. I barely got away from that. Comms equipment destroyed.
This is B-Quad. Arriving shortly at LZ.
Can't transport this yet, but I will be soon. And he appears right beside me, buddy. I'll say this right now. That mission was tough. Legit, it was tough. Nice. I don't like those bodies. Those bodies were weird.
Development project has been added.
Yes. Auto loader.
Mission complete.
Nice.
Great work.
B, knew that.
Boss, we took another look into Saner, the owner of the oil field. They were behind what happened.
Wow.
They hired the PF, not UNITA. They restarted the facility all the while pretending they were the victims. One other thing. Saner's Johannesburg head office is just a room in a multi-tenant building. Company's essentially non-existent. 3 years ago, that investment fund stepped in and started gutting it through a series of mergers and sell-offs. And get this, the fund itself no longer exists either. It's a shell corporation, meaning someone is just using Saner's name from the shadows. But what about those strange corpses? Just what the hell were they doing over there?
I can't say that, man. I don't know anything. Yeah, I can.
Hey! Snake! I've customized a walker gear just for you. It features a silent running system, great for infiltration missions. And you can also summon it to your location. I've taken the liberty of calling it the D-Walker. It's armed with a suppressed tranquilizer gun. If you want to add other weaponry or upgrade the chassis, give the order from your iDroid.
Nice. 7 A's, 1 B.
9 B's. Ugh, C's. I just want A classes.
Like, A's, I'm fine with. B's, I'm okay with. C's,
I've already got too many C's now.
Side ops list updated.
Boss, I've updated the mission list. We received a new job offer. It doesn't seem connected to Cypher or Skullface at all. But if it goes well, we may get an Afrikaans interpreter. The details are on your iDroid.
Gunsmith, ooh. Materials. Tank unit in Afghanistan. Target practice, huh?
Please select a mission.
Storage shed.
Unit dispatched.
Can't do anymore.
Weather will clear shortly.
Plants. And GMP. Not so much stuff. Death by illness? Oh. No. Nice, by recruitment. Thank God, found it. Okay, he could stay.
Select unit. Staff dismissed.
Wait, what am I doing that for? I just go like this. Hopefully he gets back fine. He's doing well.
Select unit. Staff dismissed.
Send him on his way.
Staff dismissed.
Send him on his way.
Staff dismissed.
No new staff here. Oh, this is almost full. I better get rid of some men, people.
Staff select unit. Staff dismissed. Select unit. Staff dismissed.
Select nope.
Unit. Staff dismissed.
I'll let him go.
Staff dismissed. Select unit.
I better not let anyone else go because it's gonna be.
Select unit. Staff
select unit. Oh, I almost got rid of her. I don't want to get rid of her.
Select unit.
Yeah, not yet.
Dismissed. Select unit. Staff dismissed. Select unit. Staff dismissed. Select unit.
No, no more. Okay, recruitment's B, and then rest is E. I guess he'll stay.
Select unit. Staff dismissed. Select unit.
Oh.
Select unit.
You three are so lucky, you're saying.
Select unit. Staff dismissed. Select unit. Staff dismissed. Select
trying to make some room, guys.
Staff dismissed. Select unit. Staff dismissed. Select unit. Staff dismissed. Select unit. Staff select unit. Staff deselect unit. Staff select unit. Staff dismissed.
That's about it for there.
Plant expansion complete.
Oh, med bay's been, or whatever, just finished. I don't know which one it was. Buddy and equipment.
Please specify a project.
So the horse can get a battle trip. Okay, phone. I know you're done charging. Always tells me, hey, you're done charging. Oh, phone, I know! Can you give me a few minutes? God. Oh, I can't wait to get this one.
Rain approaching.
I just don't have a security team yet. Holy shoot, this thing's got weapons like crazy. I'm not worried about that right now. I am going for my...
Please specify a project.
Where is it? What? Hang on. What? Didn't I get one? I thought I did get one.
Please select a mission.
Transport specialist.
Boss, this contract comes out of Angola. That's right.
How did I not find... Why, is there someone who's a transport specialist? Because if there was, oops, I killed him. God damn it! Was there anyone else transport specialist? Wait. Oh, there was here. Okay. Cybernetics, drug developer, rescuer, salvage, quick reload, rescuer... So only two missions have it. I either do mission 10 or the other one. I think I'll do mission 10 just because.
Mission accepted. Heading to Afghanistan.
Just because it seems easier. Equipment. Primary. I just want to see what the D-Walker looks like. But I'm still sticking with dog. Oh, I didn't know that was there.
Deploying.
Okay, just looking through it. So those are transport specialists. And if it is one of the hostages, I have to get him right away. If it's not, then okay.
I have to look for the transport specialist then. I mean, I have to probably have to take out a lot of people silently. Damn it. I'm so mad myself. I mean, peanuts now. Because I'm so mad. That's a pretty much stupid reason, but...